go see where my heavenly bodies are at today.
Miss Becky, and she reminds me of a lovely lady on Once Upon a Time. Right? Look at her beautiful eyes.
This is one of the Met Gala-inspired looks. So she kind of replicated her favorite look from the
Met
Gala.
Well, she did a beautiful job.
So now you've seen the Met Gala.
Yes, I have. Thank you.
And then who did you bring with you over here?
My girlfriend, Courtney, my neighbor.
How long have you guys been dating?
Yeah, right. She's not your girlfriend.
So good. Just making all this out. Amazing.
Beautiful.
Thanks for this one.
Oh, take a picture of us together.
Oh, yay!
Your summer 2018.
And authority, she's the great mother, the queen. Her divine power and governance inspire greatness in everyone she leads. Follow her lead and take charge with grace.
Absolutely.
Long live the queen!
Give us a wave. Give us a wave.
That's why she wore the tiara today.
Well, of course you did, what you say, that it's all for the best, because it is, what you say, that it's just what we need, and you decided this, what you say, what did you say?
Ransom notes keep falling out your mouth. Mid-sweet talk, newspaper cutouts. Speak no fear, no, I'm a leak. You don't care a bit, you don't care a little bit. And ransom notes keep falling out your mouth. Mid-sweet talk, newspaper cutouts. Speak no fear, no, I'm a leak. You don't care a bit, you don't care a little bit.
The VIP row, everyone's VIP here, right? Everyone wants that glow this season. One liquid custom highlighting drops, sculpting drops. Have you seen these? You can mix them in anything. Your moisturizer, your eye cream, your body lotion, your foundation, your concealer. You can make anything more hydrating. Because a lot of times when you put the powder on, what happens? It dries you out. And it looks like it's sitting on top of the skin. This you mix into your product, it can even go on top of makeup. So can you guys see here? I have the light and the dark one. I got my little handy highlighting brush on my beautiful model Jacqueline. I'm just gonna strike this. Now it's two-sided on the brush. Make sure you get it the right way. I've never done this before, just kidding. Okay, so what we do, we sculpt and we highlight at the same time. Can you guys see that? And you swirl. Think about this on the shoulders. Think about it on the collarbone or the décolleté. So I have it on my eyes as eyeshadow and on my cheeks, and I even have it on my lips underneath my lip balm. I went all out for you girls and guys today.
Dust has owned.
You guys love that?
Yeah.
Amazing. So I want you to come down and check those out. You can mix them with anything, and my team will show you how to do that. Now, the last thing I want to show you that Jacqueline was holding, Skin Feels Good. Sounds like a caveman name, right? What is Skin Feels Good? Now, half of you shop by makeup because of the way it looks. Raise your hand if that's you. Who shops by the way it feels? What if I told you Lancome came out now with a face tint that does both? It not only looks amazing, but it feels incredible because of the hyaluronic acid in it, oil-free SPF 20, 3, it feels like cashmere on the skin. I want you all to throw your foundation away and come get Skin Feels Good. It is incredible. Are you gonna come down and see me at Lancome? I can't wait. You guys are amazing. Thank you, Cindy.
Thanks, Darais. We'll see you down there.
There's Sandy. Tell me your Skin Feels Good story. What did you say about, you came in and tried one thing, right?
I came in because I tried this product as a recommendation of a friend because it is very sheer and hydrating and looks very natural. Yeah, when I was a young girl, I used Lancome, but it was unaffordable.
Yeah.
And so I went to Clinique. Yeah. I've been through the whole thing.
Yeah.
So then...
Now you're back.
I'm back, but I went Clinique and I started jumping around different products because there was so much competition.
Yeah.
Oh. But now, since I use this product, this brought me back to Lancome.
Oh my gosh, we love
this
it.
This product really brought me
and
back.
And Lily brought you back to Lancome? Isabella Rosalini brought you back to Lancome?
Yes.
You're amazing, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
It's your moment's hung before the takeover. The sweeping insensitivity of this still life. Catch me around here. What did she say?